The oscillator is working 3000 microfarad, one relay, one 10 ohms resistor, one tiny capacitor just to remove some parasites, works at about 5 volts, and when I look at the scope, there's this funny pattern that does not move a lot. So it's pretty stable, it's funny. There's some ringing. Anyway, you can listen to this, to the noise. But it's quite sensitive to shocks. You can knock it out or knock it. You have sometimes to knock it for it to work. So it's not the best oscillator there is.